The following is intended only for mature audiences. Viewer discretion advised.
You really want to do this for me?
Of course, I'll do anything for you. I'm going up to Imperium, and I'm gonna get that world title back to you. Once I get the title, we can have a match.
You really think it's that easy? You're gonna talk to Imperium.
I know, but I'm Sammy freaking Zane. I have history, so I'm used to these guys. I beat Gunther at WrestleMania, so this should be very easy. And besides, don't you have other things to do right now?
Oh, not that I know of. Holy shit, wait a minute, what time is it?
It's like 7:45 p.m.
Oh shit, I forgot about the wedding! Sammy, can I borrow your car?
Of course.
Just don't remember to forget to bring it back to me!
That son of a bitch.
Shit, they already started! Open the door! Open the door! It's me, Randy! I know you can hear me in there! Shit, they're blasting Linkin Park music. Did I miss all of it? Oh, wait. This church has a doorbell. Hold on. Hi, welcome to Trinity. Oh, Randy Orton, you're 35 minutes late. This is a little embarrassing, but, you missed all of it.
Oh, damn it.
I'm so sorry, man. Could you at least let me in still? Of course. Any member that is a friend to all Dominic Mysterio, Rhea Ripley, and the Judgment Day is a friend of mine. Yeah. Thanks, man. You're cool. I know.
That is how I finished the story. Hey, look, it's Randy finally. Oh my God. Hey, everyone. What did I miss? Where the hell have you been? You literally missed an entire banger of a wedding. Yeah, it was so good, and MJF was there. It was so funny. I'm so sorry. I had to deal with Sami Zayn. We were having a little talk about Gunther. Oh, jeez, not that guy again. And yeah, it's totally not because of the creator of this video kind of forgot me while shooting production for the wedding video.
Yeah, that's my fault. Now back to the story.
Well, you're gonna have to make it up to them. Look, guys, I'm so sorry. I totally lost track of time. Where are the newlyweds anyway? Oh, they're in the back, just doing stuff. Nothing important, nothing in general. Oh my God, I'm so sorry I missed out on this awesome wedding. That's my fault. It's not like me to miss such a very important occasion. No, it's okay. We forgive you. Yeah, we forgive you, Randy. Just next time, please don't do that shit, okay? You can count on me. I'm gonna talk to everyone else.
Hey, Randy, where have you been all day?
I was chatting with Sammy, obvious. He's pretty oozy. I'm being serious, dead serious, Roman. This is in 2022 right now. We were talking about Gunther, and Sammy's gonna handle the rest for me. Yeah, and if all else fails, I'll have John Cena on speed dial. Where is he anyway? He's in the bathroom. He got diarrhea from eating so much freezing cold Cheetos. Yeah, I knew those Cheetos were a bad influence.
Yeah, who brings freezing cold Cheetos to a wedding? It's super weird. How do they even make Cheetos cold?
I hear they put so much salt on the blue Cheetos, it's pretending to make it sound cold, but in the end, it's just very, very salty Cheetos, so it's not really cold. That's kind of like a scam or something. It's kind of like false advertising. Can't they just call it extremely salty blue Cheetos? I think that's what Takis are called nowadays, because they're blue. I thought Takis were green. Well, they are. They're also in purple and red. Yeah, Takis are like Hispanic version of Doritos. Very spicy. Yeah. Luckily for you, next time we have an occasion, we'll have Cheetos Flamin' Hot. Anyone want some wedding sush?
Wedding sush?
You're a seafood guy? Of course! I love sush! I'm a sush guy! Sush is kind of my thing.
JD, I didn't know you had such a fetish for sushi.
Well, it all started, you know, back a couple of years ago. I fell in love with sushi. It was kind of a sort of weird thing. John Wick 2 was coming out in theaters, and we all ordered sushi with our popcorn. Sushi and popcorn at John Wick 2 in the theaters. Yeah, it's kind of weird, but I really enjoyed it. Did you ever get sick?
No, I actually didn't. It was actually pretty good. I'm really a good sushi guy.
Okay, that seems reasonable. Hey, I just want to apologize for not showing up earlier.
No, it's okay, Randy. I'm sure the bride and groom will forgive you. Here they come now.
I feel so good. I know.
Just alone time in general just makes me feel good too. Just feels so good knowing I get to snuggle with you now. We finally get to settle down.
Were you guys just making out in the church?
Randy! Surprised to see you! What are you doing here so late? You missed everything.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I was talking with Sammy. True story.
Yeah, whatever. But, yeah.
I'm sorry I missed your wedding, but I want to make it up to you somehow. Whatever I can do, I can, you know... Whatever I can do to help, I can, you know, figure it out.
Okay. Me and Dom were discussing honeymoon plans anyway, so,
you think we can borrow your credit card and, you know, just prepare for your honeymoon? Absolutely. Wherever you want to go, I'll take you. Where do you want to go?
I was thinking,
You know, I heard Georgia is, you know, has the best couples hotels, and I was thinking me and Mommy would, like, book a trip to Georgia. Oh, Georgia! Where Bad Blood's gonna be on October 5th? Sure, why not? Okay. Let me just book this shit on Trivago. Trivago? Yeah, Hotel Trivago, okay? Anyways, yeah.
Ah, I think a mosquito bit me. I'm itchy now.
Oh, I'm sorry about to hear about that, JD.
Yeah, it's fine. I need to scratch it somewhere private.
Okay. So, did you finally find a place? Oh, yes, this place is 4 stars. How's this?
Alright, now put it on your tab. Exactly.
Okay, you're all set to go on your honeymoon in Georgia, which is a weird place to have a honeymoon, but I'm not gonna blame you. You guys are a married couple now. You can finally settle down and do all the crazy shit you want, because, yeah. Yeah, I can't believe there's a married couple now on the Judgment Day. Well, in this universe, in the real world, you two would be separated. Yeah.
I mean, I couldn't imagine being with anyone else.
Oh, oops, I just saw Doctor Strange 2 on my, Disney Plus. Oh yeah, your Disney Plus subscription, so how was it? So apparently, other universes exist, and when Doctor Strange dreams about a few things, it's, like, real in another world. Oh, that's pretty cool. So, you think, Goose, I might finally hook up with Rhea in another universe? Well, if the movie says so, then it might be true.
At least in another universe, I know Sabine is happy.
Hey, didn't Jimmy just come back and you guys are celebrating? That is true, Oos, but I just wanted to let that thing out there, you know, just you know, knock a few doors. That's fine. You want to go get some cake? Sure.
Well, it's been a long day coming. Sorry I missed out on the event. Jonas already leave? Yeah. They left, like, a while ago when, like, 5 seconds after you showed up. Oh, dang, I could have said hi. But yeah, anyways, did you hear about Linkin Park? I heard there are rumors that they're gonna be new singers. Oh, really? New singers to Linkin Park? Hey, that's great. That means they can perform again. But Chester will always be the lead singer of Linkin Park in our hearts. He's a good man. He shouldn't have committed suicide, though. That's, like, that's terrible. Why does every good singer, painter, artist, and etc. die by suicide? It's kind of the circle of life. Demon's doing. Yeah, I wish that would have never happened. Yeah, but if there weren't any sins, Jesus would have died for nothing. Amen. Oh, nice church talk in the church. That is a true fact. But anyways, yeah. I'm just glad I could come over last.
Turn down for what? To finish the story.
Bro, what the fuck? Did I just get a fucking commercial all and fucking film me? God damn it, YouTube! Do you really have to put in all these commercials in my fucking episodes? I swear to God!
I seriously need to get YouTube Premium for Christmas. Oh, thank God that shit's over.
I wanna say again, I'm sorry. And I have to make an advertisement now. Did an advertisement just pop up? Yeah, you're out of video storage. Oh, son of a fucking bitch, was there another advertisement? Who was it this time? I don't know, I lost count. Oh, shit. Okay, that was something else. That was a weird cutting scene. Yeah, that's kind of my thing, you know. Stuff happens, blah, blah this, blah, blah that. But anyways, what was I saying? Oh, yeah. I'm sorry I missed out on the wedding. And, I'll do anything for all of you to, make it up to you. I have a few ideas. Help me out with Solo when I beat him at Bad Blood. Yeah, and, make sure CM Punk doesn't win against the Dawn match. What exactly is the stipulation of your third match? I don't know, maybe Hell in a Cell? False Count Anywhere? I haven't decided.
Yeah, and it was also pretty gross you fed him the necklace beads from that one night. Yeah, it was pretty gross. But, I had to feed him his family, you know? Feed your family. You took that too literally. You literally fed him actual beads. That's plastic. He could have died. I would have loved to see that. I mean, oh, I didn't know. Well, this got really awkward. Yeah, this is fine. Okay, let's just end this episode here. This has literally been a waste of our time. Yeah, I have to go to Vlogstar and edit this shit. Once again, thank you. I'm on a very busy schedule today, so episodes are coming in faster than Ricky and the Flash.
Wakey, wakey. Is the morning already, Dom?
Yeah, it's been morning for a while. Just thought I'd wake you up.
I'm still tired. Just 5 more minutes, please. What's the matter with you? You're never this tired. Oh, I could really use a break. I just, you know, just 5 more minutes, please.
Oh, okay. Oh, never
thought I'd be hearing that, but okay.
I'll rise and shine again. Another morning.
You said it. I mean, it's been a wild couple of days.
I mean, that is true, JD. It's been a long month.
Yeah, I'm just, you know, things happen and stuff. Good morning, Dom.
Good morning, JD. Rhea's still asleep? She wants 5 more minutes. She's been awful kind of tired.
Okay.
I understand. She's never really tired like this. I guess it's normal, though. I mean, you guys are now together now. Yeah, about time we finally been together.
Hey, guys.
What's up? Hey, Finn. How you doing? Nothing much. Rhea's still asleep? Yeah, she wants her beauty rest, okay?
Mom needs her beauty rest. She had a long week.
Yeah, but we were basically not doing anything. Yeah, we were just taking care of business, Judgment Day style.
Yeah, it's not like her, but I'm sure she's fine, you know. Just give her some time. She'll be up by, later, after a couple minutes.
Yeah, let's just eat breakfast. Chad, he's an idiot, you know? Yeah, I mean, well, what's his problem, Chad Gable? I mean, good thing Slipknot's taking care of him. It's not Slipknot, it's YXX. Have you not seen them lately? They literally look like the band Slipknot.
Good morning, my lovely people.
It's 12:30. You were asleep for a while. Whoa, yeah. About time you finally woke up. We were just discussing plans about what to do with American Maid.
Yeah,
once, you know, the whole Wyatt situation is done, you know.
Sorry, I was a bit in a mood.
It's not like me to be like this, so I sincerely apologize. You don't have to apologize. Just take it easy next time. I think you need an early sleep.
Not my father, Damien. You can't tell me for an early sleep.
I'm just concerned, okay? Take it easy, okay? I'm just a bit concerned, okay? I mean, just a bit, but not too much.
Yeah, it's fine. So, what do you... Excuse me for a second.
What's up with her? I don't know. She's just going to the bathroom, I guess.
Oh, God. That was awful.
Whoa, are you okay? I'm fine. I'm fine, really. Excuse us for a moment. Sure.
Dang, she's not in a good mood.
Anyways, back to what we were discussing about. Yeah, American Maid. You know, Chad really had balls when he made Alpha Academy, but this American Maid crap with, you know, the Creed brothers, it's a bit
too much.
Yeah, when the Wyatts are done with their feud, we're going after them for sure. I mean, Chad deserves a lesson. Yeah, we could, like, you know, kill him again and then he'll just come back. Yeah, it's funny. Like, Chad just died the next day, the next Monday, he just comes back. Yeah. It's like, it's crazy how that works. Yeah, it's kind of logic, I guess.
Oh my God, this can't be happening.
What's the matter, priest?
Rhea, I think you're pregnant. What?
No, Celia, I can't be.
You just puked, and I think this is happening.
How do you know?
I have this... I feel like this... I,
I can't believe this is happening. You can't go on like this. I mean,
you're not scared, are you?
No, of course not. Why would I be?
Remember, I comforted you. You comforted me at my wedding, so now I'm comforting you now. You don't have to be scared.
Yeah, but this is a different situation. I think you might be expecting. And I think Dom's the father.
Me? You think I'm having a baby? You must be silly, man. I can't possibly be having a kid. That would be a handful. I mean, after all, we're leading the judgment day and stuff. I can't be expecting now. I got duties to do.
Well, I think you are. I'm scheduling you an appointment because I don't know, but I have this feeling that you are. And I have this strange feeling that you are, and I really don't want to say anything out loud, but I'm scheduling you an appointment. Seriously, Damien, I'm fine, really. I'm sorry.
I'm just sick, that's all. It's probably food poisoning. But I'm not really expecting. That'd be ridiculous. Me? A baby? At this time of day? That'd be ridiculous.
Yeah. But just in case, I'm scheduling you an appointment, okay? Fine! Schedule me the appointment, Damien. I'm going. Don't get snippy at me. I'm sorry. I'm very sorry. I'll be out. Okay. Jeez. You don't have to take it too seriously. Meanwhile, back with the others.
I am worried about Mommy. I hope she's okay.
Hey, Rhea's fine. She's just sick. I mean, everyone gets sick at some point. Yeah. Just take it easy, man.
We're back. listen, yeah, so this is gonna sound a bit awkward, but I think Rhea's having a baby.
What? For real? I mean, it's just a thought. I scheduled an appointment, but I feel like she might be expecting. And Dominic, I feel like you're the father to this kid.
Whoa, you think she's having a baby? I mean, we only just got married like a couple weeks ago.
I mean...
Is this true?
I mean, it could be. I just don't know. Besides, a baby in the Judgment Day?
That'd be a lot to handle.
I mean, we already have Carlito in the back, and that would like make seven of us! There would be seven of us in the group if she's having a baby! I mean, it'd be crazy!
And then again...
Who knows at this point? Yeah, I just want to make sure, you know. I scheduled an appointment for her. We're going to get the results soon later in the week, but I just have this feeling she is. So, if she is, then I'd expect welcoming a new member into the Judgment Day.
Oh my God, I can't believe it.
I might be a father! Congratulations, if it's true. I'm excited for you. I can't be a father at this time! I still have a lot to go through, man! Like, I can't be a father without gold! I gotta go back to NXT or something to get the North American title off of whoever has the North American title at this point.
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
Why not? You would not like who's holding the title right now. Oh, please, who?
Oba Thamnai.
Oh, yeah. I'll think about it, okay? Maybe Trick Williams can hook me up or something, since he's face now. Or something, you know? Just calm down. Calm down, Dominic. No. We don't know what's going on. We don't know if she's actually having a baby. It's just a speculation. But then again, it would be super bizarre.
Alright, let's not jump to conclusions, everyone. I could or could not be expecting. I mean, I am getting the symptoms. I just did have a bit of the morning sickness, so...
Please tell me, please. I hope it's a bug.
Come on. Okay, 50-50.
I don't know. Just please let it be something good. Whatever happens, don't settle. Don't worry, I'm scheduling the appointment. But for now, we're gonna stick together. We're gonna handle business like the Judgment Day always do. Right, okay. I'm calm now, okay? Right, take it easy, everyone. It's been a very long and awkward day, but
yeah, things happen, so, keep calm and
I'll rise, yeah.
Imagine missing an entire ceremony just to talk to someone who used to be an honorary ooze. That's what, if you said that's what she said, I will strangle you.
Never mind. Hey, guys.
Priest, what are you doing here? It's been a long day coming, miss, but might be just a little bit more stressful. You know, because of my terror twin, Rhea. What's the matter, man? Spill it, man. I can't believe I'm saying this, but she may or may not be having a baby, man. Oh, my goodness. Rhea, having a baby? Congratulations. We don't know that yet. I mean, she could be, but I don't know. But she's been having symptoms. Like, she's been kind of feeling a bit, you know, on the edge. Oh, mood swings. I think she's definitely having a baby. Roman, how do you know? Being a father to a bunch of kids, I know when stuff happens. So she's definitely having a baby. Oh my god. A baby in the Judgment Day? I'm a bit skeptical, but this is Rhea we're talking about. My terror twin having a baby. The father could be even Dominic Mysterio. Knowing them since they're a couple now. We can't just have a baby in the Judgment Day. It's gonna be too much to handle. I'm a bit scared. You don't have to be scared. We're all fathers here. Cody is, Randy is, so am I. I know, but, you know, this is Rhea we're talking about, and Dominic. I mean, we could be, but we don't know if it's true or not. And heck, I don't even know what to do first. That's what everyone feels like. Sure, you may not be the father, but since you're like, you could be like that, you know, are you like the uncle of the group? You know, knowing the Judgment Day is a faction, I'm kind of, if we are having this baby, I might be sort of considered an uncle at this point. That's kind of funny, but I like that. But, so, yeah, I can't believe that happened to you. So, you really think Rhea Ripley is gonna have a baby? Yeah, it's kind of a 50-50 thought. We're gonna get the results sometime later in the week. I hope this is just a mistake. Or, I don't know how to feel. It's just gonna feel different. You know, there's never really been a born member into the Judgment Day, and this one might be the first one if she's ever gonna have them. If she's actually expecting. A born member into the Judgment Day. Yep, a member since birth. I mean, if it's true, then we're actually gonna be welcoming a member to the Judgment Day since birth. It'll be something. It'll be different, but yeah. I mean, it could happen. It could happen. Then again, it could not happen. I'm just a bit nervous. You don't have to be nervous. Fatherhood is gonna be good. Or unclehood in this case, since you're kind of like, you know, the uncle in this situation. Along with JD and Finn. Yeah, but this is like this is the greatest news we've received all day, so we hope to get word again about, we hope to receive an update very soon about this. Don't worry, you will, but it's not gonna be right now, but I know in time we're gonna get the news, so I'm just hoping, you know, we get something good. Hey, whatever happens, I hope it's good news. I hope it's good news, too. Thank you. Thank you all for talking to me. I really needed this. You're welcome. Guys, this may be a setup for the storyline. So, comment in the chat down below if you really want to see this new member into the Judgment Day. Or not. I mean, it might be happening, but, I'm not gonna tell you. It's a little secret. It's a surprise. This may not be happening or may not happen. May not happen. But, yeah. Don't forget to subscribe if you want to see what happens next in that wrestling show. But then again, I just thank you for the support and the views. And there will be a very special message coming on Sunday. So set your reminders for that. So until then, take care. This is unacceptable. You failed me like a couple weeks ago, and I'm still pissed off about it. But then again, there are other options out there. I just wonder what we should do now. Crashing that wedding was a terrible option in the first place. I can't believe I even agreed to that idea. Hey, we all thought it was gonna work in the first time. Yeah, I mean, I really thought that was gonna be the best plan ever.
Yeah, and now Dave is now tamed by the Scottish warrior, so, you weren't so smart about that, eh? No, no, I was not, and I apologize. Ugh, I'm surrounded by idiots! We're gonna think of another plan. I know we can do this. No, your plans always seem to fail because you suck. That's not true, Adam Cole. I do not suck. Do I? Maybe? Really? You say that to my face? Then consider yourself grounded. Go to your room. Grounded? What am I, four? I'm your manager. I'm your boss. I'm MJF. You can't ground Maxwell Jacob Freeman. Oh, yeah. Well, I just did. Go to the room now. How you got served, lol. Shut up, Cole. This is stupid. Grounded. Okay, so maybe the wedding idea, you know, crashing it, was a bad idea. But that doesn't mean there could be change. If only there was another way.
Are you looking for another way?
Who said that?
Come closer.
Yeah, it was the crystal?
Yes, it is I, the Forgotten One. I overheard your need of advice from Feline Arcana.
Yeah, we're trying to figure out a way to, you know, get full domination back.
What you need is a cure. Very still.
Okay. What did you just do?
I was never here. You never spoke to me.
But what did you just do? Like, what did you just... Okay, this just got awkward. MJF, I changed my mind. Your grounding's done.
Oh, really? Okay.
So good to finally have you downstairs, MJF. Thank you, Opaline. I now bid you every very command. So what do we do first? No, it's the opposite. I command, you command me, not I command you.
Is that really what you want?
Are you fucking hypnotized?
Maybe I am, maybe I'm not. Isn't that what you wanted, Master?
Oh my god, what's going on here? Someone snap out of it! Ugh.
What happened?
I kind of blacked out for a second. I don't know what's going on, man, but I think you're hypnotized by some other force of nature. It was sort of weird.
Sort of weird.
You really think someone's on to us?
Yeah, Adam Cole, did you see that?
See what, Mr. Freeman?
Alright, what's going on? Ah! What the hell? Ah!
Okay, maybe I needed some clarification, but I gave you hypnotizing powers. I also gave you other powers to, you know, assist Opaline Arcana. I tested out the hypnosis spell, and I feel like I did a pretty good job sending that to you.
You gave me powers?
Yes, but don't tell Opaline I gave you the powers.
What? I can't believe I'm talking to a crystal about this.
I was never really a crystal. I was imprisoned here. Now you never saw me. You never spoke to me. Now go back to your normal business.
All right, could someone please explain to me what the fuck is going on? Whoa, watch your mouth, man. But I'm being dead serious. I feel like, you know, you were just controlled for a millisecond.
I was.
Yeah, it was so weird, and then MJF was out there flying. Hey guys, you saw nothing. I don't know how to say this, but... Skibbity!
What?
Ah! Your every command, Mr. Maxwell Jacob Freeman. Wow, I can't believe I just said that and it worked. Things will not go my way. You will do all my chores, starting right now.
Yes, sir, Maxwell Jacob Freeman. I'm gonna love it here.
1 to 2 days later.
You think we're haunted by a ghost?
I mean, I ain't afraid of no ghost.
Max, what have you been up to lately?
Nothing much. Now, if you excuse me, I'm gonna go use the restroom.
Bro, I think MJF is high or something. Yeah, I have never seen him this more peaceful. He must be, you know, more
chill than Santa Claus when he got that DUI.
Oh yeah, I remember that Family Guy scene.
Teleport.
The state of the matter is, if we go back to Disney Channel, Obi, did you see something?
What'd you see?
I don't know, what were you saying again? Ha!
Did anybody just see that?
No, Freddy, I didn't see anything.
Yeah, I was looking some other direction.
I
have no idea where this place is.
Oh my god, Dora, did you see that?
And now we wait. Waiting.
I sense someone else is here.
What do you mean, Finn?
Should you check the back of the house? I hope you're fine. Well, this is it. In just a couple of hours, we'll finally know what's going down.
I don't know what to do, man. I mean, it just seems so... I don't know. Relax, Damien. Whatever happens, man, you know, we'll be up to it. Okay. I just hope Dom's up to the task, too.
Sure, Dom will get fine with it. Besides, he seems more of a father figure than his father, real father, ever was.
Who is his real father? Eddie or Ray?
I never actually thought of it that way.
I think it was more of a Guerrero more than a Mysterio.
Yeah, his last name should have definitely been Guerrero instead of Mysterio. More mullet skill-like. No, he looks more like him. Yeah, totally. I'm gonna check what's over there.
Yo, I don't see nothing, Damien.
This is getting way out of hand. Wait, I know what to do. I'm gonna go to the Bold Stallion. That's what some people would do.
No. What happened? How long was I gone? Was it really that much that long ago? Ew, everything's with cobwebs and shit. Does that say spork? Who the fuck puts a spork sign over there? That's supposed to say sports! How did I not notice that error in the first place? I have got to clean this place up. Then again, Opaline must be worried sick about me.
Then again, I could use my powers to, you know, find evidence of some sort.
That's exactly what I'll do. This is getting way out of hand.
Well, I mean, what's Drew's problem, man? I mean,
such a big deal out of everything. It's stupid! I hate it! Bless you. Oh my god, MGF! Got a blast!
Did he just disappear?
I think he just did.
Whoa, he has magic powers? But he's not a wizard like Chris Jericho is. That'd be silly.
No, we literally saw him disappear in the spotlight. Oh god, should we tell someone?
Let's tell Randy Orton. I think he can get to the bottom of this. This might be useful. Write this shit down.
Okay. Jeez. I'm back from whatever I was doing.
Okay.
Let me ask you something. Have you been taking drugs lately? Because I don't mind if you do drugs at this house. Just please don't be high off your ass while we're focusing evil plans.
Oh, that's good, because, I have a bit of a, you know, theory. I feel like there's something else that we don't know about that, you know, might lead you back to domination.
What'd you just say a few episodes ago? In case, you know, the whole thing with crashing the ceremony or getting a crystal was too difficult?
I said human sacrifice.
You said human sacrifice!
We're not really gonna kill someone, are we? I mean, you asked this question before, but do you really want the human sacrifice? Maybe, but I just don't know who to sacrifice against. Maybe Edge, maybe Jay, or maybe the Judgment Day.
Why the Judgment Day? We've been through this before. We've tried to stop the Judgment Day, but you failed. I think there's something going on that I don't know.
Then you don't know.
But I'm gonna go figure it out. Adam, do you want to figure it out with me?
Oh, solve a mystery? I love to do that.
Yeah, I think the Judgment Day is planning something, but I don't know. I saw Priest and Finn talking. You escaped the castle? You could have been caught! I mean, how'd you even do that?
I grounded you, and then I ungrounded you, and then... Well, actually, I don't know what happened, but... Okay, this is gonna sound awkward, but...
Yes, I escaped the house, and definitely nothing else whatsoever. But, it's not like I had magic powers or anything, but anyways... Which I definitely don't have, but... I think I may have some information.
Judgment Day's planning something, but I don't know what it is.
But me and Cole, we're gonna figure it out.
You'll figure it out for me? And in the end, maybe you'll finally have my word, and we can rule the world.
Exactly. I'm gonna figure out what's going on and get back to you as soon as I can. Perfect. You are on the spot.
Yeah, anytime. Oh, crap, I'm bleeding on my leg.
Sorry, the last line was totally off script. I'm literally bleeding out of my leg, but just a little bit. There was like this itchy, there was like this mosquito bite. I think I picked it off. Okay, TMI, that was very gross. But anyways, yeah, TMI. See you next video, subscribe. And did you catch the special message? Yes, that shit's happening. So see you at the Enterprise Center in St. Louis on the Raw before Bad Blood. Anyway, so yeah. I think that's all I have to say. See you in the next video.
Everything's okay in there. Of course it is. They're getting results from the finest doctors in town. We're gonna know what's happening and stuff, man. Why'd you bring us here? Oh, I want to discuss something. Seth may have found out that, Opaline Arcana and MJF were spotted. Well, actually, MJF.
Oh yeah, now I remember. We think that MJF has secret powers that we don't know of. Like Superman in the Justice League movie, or something, I don't remember, but yeah.
You think MJF can just teleport anywhere? He disappeared when we found him. It's complicated, but, you know, I'll discuss it later. Maybe it's not the perfect time to talk about this. We're kind of in the middle of, you know, finding out what the hell's going on around here still.
Yeah, we are. This is a little bit, you know, a little bit cheesy.
It is cheesy. Like cheeseburger.
Yeah.
I like cheeseburgers. They're pretty good. But in all seriousness, guys, we're about to get results from the most finest doctors. They know what they're about to do.
Yeah. I just hope that everything goes out well.
Hey, no matter what the cost is, I'm proud of you.
But what did I even do?
I don't know. You existed. Duh. That's pretty oozy.
Yeah. So,
let's just hope everything's fine in there and stuff.
Here they come. Oh.
Guys, you're not gonna believe the results. Ugh. Oh, please tell me it's something good. Oh, yes. Please tell me it's something good. Yeah. So, what do you want to talk about?
We're having a baby.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Could you excuse me for a moment? Of course.
Take your time.
Hey, congratulations! And this is actually true?
Mm-hmm. Doctor said I was pregnant, and,
this feels pretty awkward. I can't believe,
I've been like this for like, just a couple of weeks now.
I mean, like,
you know, a week after the wedding.
Oh, it makes sense. That makes sense. So you've been having this for a while.
This means I'm gonna be a father.
But there's one problem. MJF, Opaline,
this is not the time and not the place.
Hey, did the doctor say when it's coming?
The doctor said it's... He's not sure. I mean, when the time comes, it'll, you know, be there.
So you don't know when it's coming? No, we don't. But we're having it, and I am the proudest son of a gun to finally share you this news. Hey, where did Priest go? He's having a mental breakdown. Expected. Bro cannot keep his chill about this.
Hey, but in all due respects, congratulations.
Thank you. I can't believe this is even happening.
I'm a bit nervous.
I'm nervous too. I'm glad we found out sooner enough. I'm just...
I think Damien left.
Expected. Okay, now who's gonna drive us home? I can take you guys there. Come with me. Back at Casa de Judgment Day.
Would you please stop imitating me? It is starting
to
be very annoying.
Yeah, I'm sorry, French nerd. I'm gonna stop. This is the only time I'm ever gonna do that.
Then so be it, Mr. C.
Yeah, you take Carrie too, you son of a bitch.
What did you just say?
Nothing.
I thought so.
I like pissing around people like you, lol.
God, this can't be happening.
A baby? In the Judgment Day? I knew this day would come, but I didn't know it would come this soon. Whoa, Damien, calm down. You left us standing there in the operating room, in the waiting room of Cox Health, and I was like, why? I don't know, man. I just don't think we're ready for this sort of thing. I mean, Rhea is women's champion, and you guys are the reigning tag team champs. I'm world champ, and, well, in this universe even, and, you guys are gonna be parents?
Yep, that's what the doctor said. But yeah, I think I'm kind of chill about this. Why aren't you keeping your cool? Isn't your, like, tagline, take it easy?
I can't take it easy!
Rhea, you're about to have a baby, and you don't know when?
No, doctor said, it'll come whenever the time comes. But in the meantime, me and Dom will be preparing for a little bundle of joy.
Bundle of joy? More like bundle of panic for me.
Priest, are you scared?
Okay, I'm a bit scared. The fact that MJF and Opaline are still out there, and Adam Cole is now part of the group, they might be taking over.
We just can't be having a baby like this.
I mean, we don't know what's gonna happen here. I mean, seriously, it's stressful. I don't know what to think.
Hey, I don't know what to think either, man. I'm the dad here. I think I am. This is gonna be a lot of a handful, you know. We gotta prepare for this. We gotta prepare for this.
Well, there's one thing. You know, to avoid criticism, we are not having this kid in the hospital. We are having the delivery at home when the time comes.
You can do that?
Of course. Of course you can. It's, Finn, do you have Wikipedia?
Of course.
I'll pull it up right now.
Siri, Google. Okay, so according to Google, most pregnant people who choose to have planned home births deliver without problems. But research suggests that planned home births are associated with a higher risk of death.
Ugh. Are we really gonna risk this? Ugh. It's worth, being spotted by Opaline and MJF. They might be plotting to, find anything at this point. We don't even know what Opaline really wants to find power. So, it's worth the risk we're taking.
We're really having this at home whenever the time comes.
Hey, we just need the stuff for the delivery and stuff when it comes.
Yeah, I'll get the supplies. I'll get the tweezers and stuff. And Finn, you'll be able to help, will you?
Yeah.
You just need to stop stressing about this. It's just a baby, man.
Keep your cool, man. I can't be cool right now.
This is a baby we're talking about. Yeah, I know. But I think being a mother is going to be the most beautiful thing. Do you really want the risk to, have this baby here? I mean, it's a risk worth taking, but I feel like we should have this normally.
No. I feel like we should have this at home, so we can be safe. Because we need to keep our cool here in a time like this. We don't know what's going to happen, so if we're going to have a baby, we got to set things right, so.
Yeah, if Damien's right, then Mommy, I think it's the best idea to deliver the baby when it comes at home.
Really, I was really looking forward to that hospital situation. But if it's what Damien wants, then it's what you want.
I still can't believe you didn't know you were pregnant for a couple of weeks.
I know, it's kind of a big deal, But now that I'm starting to, I'm starting to feel the presence of my little bundle of joy.
What are we gonna name it? I mean, we gotta think of a name and stuff. I mean, we gotta prepare for it too. This is a big deal. This is a big deal. This is like our seventh member. I mean, I was the first one, and then you came along at 2022 Backlash. Then there was Finn, and then Dom, then JD, then Carlito.
Now number seven's on the way.
And the only difference that is this is a member that's gonna come out since birth from the Judgment Day. It'll be like a fully born member in the Judgment Day. It's gonna be part of the group the moment he's born. So it's kind of a big deal. So I was thinking, take it easy for a bit and focus on...
Oh, okay, you're right.
I'm sorry, this is a lot to take in.
Hey, my Terra twin. At least you're gonna be an uncle.
Me? The uncle? But I'm not even your real brother.
Well, you're my Terra twin. And, I think Uncle really suits you for my precious little brutality bun in the oven.
Yeah, that's kind of cute how you said that.
Thank you. I thought of that.
I like it. I just can't believe you. This is actually happening, man.
Yeah. Let's just hope everyone else thinks this is, keeping her cool and stuff. I mean, we want to make this for the best. We don't know what could happen.
I can't believe it. Dom and Rhea are having that baby. Oh, this is something to truly acknowledge.
Yeah, but, you know, Opaline on the loose. Yeah, and MJF. They could find out about anything and try to ruin stuff and ruin shit. Hey, they're the Judgment Day. I'm sure they could figure things out. I mean, give them their space. I mean, they're finally introducing a new member. A fully born member into the Judgment Day. I know, it's kind of like a big deal. I mean, knowing the bad guys, they can literally spread... They'll try to find out anything at this point. I mean, they could be trying to figure out what the hell's happening right now. We tried figuring things out, but, you know, Judgment Day kept their doors locked. We couldn't really hear what was going on, but, I think something's really happening. Good. I'm glad something's happening. It could be major. It could be... Maybe we could figure this out. Maybe we can find a way to, you know, put the crystal into action, too. I mean, this answers so many questions. Knowing there's something going on off screen makes me very happy. Thank you. I just don't know what it is. It could be anything. It could be major, it could be minor, it could even be default or extremely skilled. Whatever it is, we're gonna try to figure out more information. We just need to blend in with the crowd. Yeah, we have to be silent as doves. Yeah, I think we can do that. Besides, Tony Khan ain't got nothing on us. He'll barely even know we're there. I mean, yeah, that makes sense. Now you're blending in back with your friends? Yeah, even if it means if I have to sit this with spoiled Mercedes Moné, Gray, Swerve Strickland, drunk-ass John Moxley, and even Ricochet. Yeah, we'd do anything to get the word for you. That's great, because whatever this thing is, I need to know exactly what use is for, even if it means taking it to the next level. You'll get your word from us. Agreed. Okay, this feels like something off of The Witcher. You know that Netflix show? But anyways, thank you for watching. Yes, I do have plans for this little storyline. There's literally something that got shipped off to China, and, it came in early, so, I think we're gonna, you know, I think we're gonna spice shit up, but, I'll tell you more about that when the time comes. But anyways, yeah. Please stay tuned watching the show, and I'll see you around.
Can't believe this is happening. You guys, I can't believe I'm saying this, but you guys, parents, it's crazy. I mean, how does it feel?
How does it feel? I don't know. I've never been a dad before, but I think it feels wonderful.
Feel here.
Oh, what is it? Oh my goodness. That was a tough kick, man.
I know. Little one's in there. He gets those kicks from you. What if it's a girl?
You're right. We don't even know if it's a boy or a girl yet, but,
he's in there. Mm-hmm.
I'm actually pretty proud for you guys. I can't wait to meet the newest member of the Judgment Day.
Yeah. But is it really the risk to have the baby, you know, here in the castle? I think it'd be pretty nice to have it, you know, with real medical treatment. I mean, if that's okay with you.
Relax! I think I can, you know, handle this. Besides, being pregnant is a wonderful thing. You get to carry a baby. But the only downfall is you don't get to have sushi until the baby arrives. That's all you're taking away from this? Why, come on, man! No sushi, man! That's a big deal! I mean,
I'm not really a fan of sushi myself, but... I mean, if it's a big deal to you, then it's a big deal to all of us. Oh, it's kicking again.
Oh, that's nice. My little precious brutality bun in the oven's kicking already. Oh, it's already kicking, man.
Do you guys know when the baby's actually coming? We don't know yet, but, you know, if we're, you know... Time will tell, but I know the baby's coming real soon. Me and Dom are preparing for this very special moment.
Yes, we are. We definitely are getting ready to welcome our precious little angel to the world. I'm very excited for you. I really am, but we really have to discuss about what to do with MJF and Opaline.
Yeah, that is true. I mean, even if it means, you know, risking my baby's life. I'd do anything to risk it. all of you guys in the Judgment Day. Even if it means my little bun in the oven. My precious little angel.
You guys have any names for the baby yet?
We're still thinking of a name for him, but we don't even know if it's a boy or a girl, but we're gonna find out soon.
I'm sure you will. I mean, if we go out there now, I mean, someone will suspect anything, so, we're gonna leave the gender up to you guys and, wait for the baby to come to see what truly lies inside, you know? So, but until then, we gotta prepare for this baby, you know? I mean, who knows when the baby's coming?
Yeah, true. JD, we gotta get stuff ready.
Right. We don't know when this whole thing is about to happen. It's crazy. I'm trying not to hyperventilate, but yeah, seventh member. Damn. God damn.
It's fine.
You two settle down. You got a miracle to welcome soon. Hey, it's not for a while, priest. Baby's still in development.
I mean, still in the womb, okay?
I'll let you know when the baby's coming.
We're gonna need a code word for the arrival. Since, you know, something that really says it's time, you know?
It is true, we'll be...
We really need that, don't we?
Yes, absolutely. Any suggestions? Okay.
This is really tough. I never thought we'd be doing this. I can't believe I'm doing this. Okay, just give me a moment. I'll think of something.
Okay, I got it. Whenever you feel a certain pain or think it's time, say chigada. And well, it's actually Brazilian Portuguese, because I'm Puerto Rican. It means arrival in that language. So, how do you like that?
It's perfect. I love it.
You know, so, if anyone seems to know, I mean, I'll know what it is. They won't know. And,
we can finally get this thing rolling.
Exactly! I love it!
Thank you. I think this is gonna work perfectly.
It's definitely gonna work perfectly.
Are you sleeping in there? Rest assured. I think I'm gonna be a great mom.
You are gonna be a great mom.
Oh, my Latino heat. You excited for the baby, too?
I'm excited for the baby. Yes, I am. It's...
Being a pops, being a dad, I am not gonna be a Debbie like my father Ray. That's for sure.
Yeah, you better not be, man. So yeah,
I think we're all good. I think we're ready for this. I think we're ready to welcome our newest member into the Judgment Day when the time comes.
I think the Vulva will be ready too.
I'm just glad we finally got this figured out and, you know, I'm glad we've been finally able to know. I just hope, you know, those bad guys won't be able to figure out what's going on. Who knows what they do to my, you know?
My little miracle. My little unborn angel.
Yeah. Let's just focus on the fact that we're having this baby in the first place. I mean, who knows what would be going on behind the scene?
Yeah. JD and Finn are back.
Got a little cradle for you guys. You know, it's in the room where you guys sleep, but, yeah, I was thinking that'd be necessary.
Definitely necessary.
But we should put it somewhere safe, you know? Where people, you know, won't suspect it's obvious that we're welcoming a baby. Don't worry, I got that covered, you know? No one will suspect a thing.
Yeah,
it's perfectly hidden. You know, this place is entirely purple, you know? So we bought a dark purple, you know, cradle, so... And we put it near the wall so no one would actually see what it really is. You know, near our fancy little bookkeeping table.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, this is perfect. Oh, it's perfect. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
You don't need to thank us too much.
Yeah, we're just here to, you know, provide for the newcomer that's coming, you know. Even if it means, you know, waiting a couple of months or weeks. Speaking of, Rhea, I mean, you still know when it's coming?
I still don't know, but I feel like it's, you know, it's in there, you know? It's growing in there.
It's taking a rest, too, so,
Yeah.
Judging by how long, you know, it's been going, even if it's been a couple of weeks, I think a couple weeks more, the baby will be coming, so I think we're pretty much good. And we got our own code word, so whenever it does happen,
that's good.
Okay. Just wonder how the others feel about it. Hey, I talked to the others about it. I'm sure they'll figure something out, too. It's the Great Divide, after all.
Man, I feel happy for them. I mean, I can't believe they're even having this baby. Quiet, Oos. Anyone could be watching us right now.
Relax, we're in a very fancy place. No one really goes here anymore because the Olive Garden's just across the street, so, we're kind of, like, pretty much a big deal here. So, yeah, enough about that. I really don't want MJF to, you know, figure out about this. I knew something was up. You know, knowing him, he could do something awful to it, you know? Yeah. Let's just keep quiet about it and discuss about something else. I'm really hoping that the Falcons will finally make it to the Super Bowl this year.
You telling me, Oos? I'm excited.
Yeah, everyone is.
What are they just talking about, man? The Falcons? What does that have to do with anything? I should stop dozing.
So, yeah. I hope the Falcons, you know, race against the clock and finally be able to defeat everyone standing across their way to make it to the Super Bowl. Yes. I think we should have that now. You know, just in case.
Right, just in case.
Now I know something's going up. But what?
I really wasn't here to see, because I probably was a bit running late. But they were disgusted about something. Then they were talking about football? Okay. Football, huh? Okay, this just got awkward. Okay, I got some word. There is something happening. I knew it. What exactly is it? I'm not sure, but I think it has something to do with the Falcons or something. They were talking about football for a second, but then they said something about me harming whatever was gonna happen. Or whoever. So it's probably even someone. Someone, eh? Adam, get in here.
What is it now?
We need to discuss. Is there anyone you know that MJF may possibly harm? Everyone! Yeah, but specifically, you know, I heard about it. You know, I tried to find some information, but I kinda, you know, lost track of time, and, you know, football season coming up. Falcons are pretty good. Oh, the Falcons. You know what? Deal with your Falcons later. I guess
this is worth talking about another time, but in the meantime, you find me more information about this very soon, and I swear to God.
Oh, you have my word. You have my very word. Don't worry. We're gonna get you what you want, and we're gonna give you your full power back.
You bring me whoever this person is, and I'll finally drain whatever's left of him, and I'll finally be the most powerful Alec Cole once and for all. I mean, it should be someone massive like those other superstars, or even a legend in general. But then again, I want that crystal to work again, and we need to bring back him.
Him? In the crystal? Who's him? You should have already known this by now. It was pretty obvious. Take a guess. Voldemort? Not even close. That's just a book. Anyway, you clearly don't know who this person is. He only had 7 bucks in his pocket when he started doing this job. I'm still clueless as fuck. I know. But once you find out, you'll know. Whatever you say, Opaline. This is gonna be a long day. Long day! Just, who are we coming for again anyway?
Yo, YouTube, give me more views on this. This series deserves
more. Name a better football team than the Falcons. I'll wait. The Titans. The Tennessee Titans. They are the best!
Really? Seriously?
Yeah!
I mean, they're so cool.
Now, I'm gonna be honest. Baltimore Ravens are doing a good job this season, too.
Yeah, but the season only just started. I mean, we barely even had 5 weeks of football already, guys. Come on. I literally thought everyone was going to say, no, we love the Falcons, but no, I feel like we have some competition here. Everyone's draft is different this year, Cody. I mean, who knows who's going to make it to the Super Bowl this year? Let's make our predictions. I know Cody wants the Falcons, but if we're being honest, I either want the Chargers, the Ravens, or the Rams. You know, I'd pee my pants if the Browns were going to the Super Bowl this year. We'll be honest, my choices would be the Bengals, the Falcons, according to you, Cody, the Ravens, the Giants, or the Seahawks. They seem pretty good to get to the Super Bowl this year. Yeah, and the Super Bowl's gonna be in Los Angeles, I think. Yeah! Yo, I wonder what commercials they're gonna do this time. Yo, if they do a bounty paper towel ad, I'm gonna be so upset. Yeah, the creator's video doesn't like those commercials. Yeah, they're so cringy. But hey, I hope to see other stuff too, you know? You know, WWE hasn't done a Super Bowl commercial since WrestleMania 38, and I feel like we're long overdue with a commercial. Yeah, but what about the Fox bumper? Haven't you heard? We're going to USA now, so I don't think that'll be possible. They gotta put on a banger WrestleMania 41 commercial this year at the Super Bowl. Yeah, if that doesn't happen, we'll be super upset about this. You know, it's weird. Every time we meet at this chicken place, the sign's always up there. Free delivery fried chicken, and it's very spicy. Yeah, it's hot, spicy fried chicken. The extra juicy, the extra tasty. Yeah, but it's flaming hot. I mean, yeah, everything's flaming hot. Heck, even things can be freezing cold, like those Cheetos at the wedding, yeah. I still can't believe MJF and Adam Cole brought freezing cold Cheetos. Yeah, John Cena had a very long diarrhea after that. I mean, seriously, no wonder they were put off the shelf. Digestive problems, I know, but at least he's feeling a lot better now. And I heard he has some big plans for his retirement tour and stuff. Yeah, I hope he does a good job. Hey, guys, what you guys up to? Oh, hey, Carlito. What brings you here with business? Nothing. Just a little, you know, the usual. There's gonna be 7 of us in a couple of weeks. I know! I mean, who knows when that's gonna happen? Bro, 7 members in the Judgment Day? Isn't, like, Truth a member? No, he's with The Miz. Awesome Truth, remember? Oh, yeah, he's just so confused. That's it. I mean, 7's a handful. And a lucky number, I guess. Yeah, but enough about you. So, what brings you here to Charlie's Chickens? Nothing much. I'm just here to get the special and stuff. You know how Rhea is in craving season. Oh, she wants so much of those tendies. Oh, she's having a tender craving, too? Hey! Like Dom, like Rhea, eh? Yeah, mommy and poppy business. You know what's funny? Because in last episode, we forgot the intro. Hey, writers! What's the deal with that? Sorry, it kind of got off in the script. Yeah, do you mind showing off the opening title card now before we forget? Absolutely. Thank you. Ah, the balance has been restored. Yeah, you're telling me. Man, I can't believe this is happening, you know? Yeah, okay, enough about this. We need to talk about MJF and Opaline. The crisis of our worlds is at stake. I know. It's crazier than that Fortnite event with Eminem. Hey, did you hear that Linkin Park now is a female lead singer? Oh yeah, I saw that thingamajig on their YouTube channel. I can't believe they're gonna release a new album. I miss Chester, though. He was, like, the best lead singer of all time. But I'm so glad that Linkin Park is back together making new songs. I know, biggest surprise ever of the entire year. I'm so happy. They're, like, the best in the world, in the industry. Like Metallica and Javel and all that jazz. Yeah, Metallica's pretty good. Some people would say otherwise, but I can tolerate their opinion. Yeah. So, what do you guys want to talk about now? I don't know, man. And there's so much at stake here. I mean, so many things are happening all at once, you know? It makes us think we're being left out, but we're not. We're here now, discussing everything, right here at this chicken place. We finally have a chance to talk. Yeah, it's been a while since we had an episode, just the 4 of us. I know, and it's a shame that the Bold Stallion closed down. But Charlie's Chickens is pretty nice. The place smells good, there's no flies, and it's extremely clean. Yeah, it's cleaner than an Olive Garden in here. Fine if we sit next to you guys? Sure, why not? Thank you for asking, CM Punk. Why him? Hey, newsflash, dude, you suck still. I know. Trust me, when Bad Blood begins, I'm gonna beat the shit out of you, you know? Yeah, October 5th, man. It's gonna be crazy. Okay, we may have saw something weird this morning. Really? Like what? It was MJF and Adam Cole. It was weird. It's like they teleported again. Again with the crazy powers. You know, one of us has to see that shit up close. Who's it gonna be this time? I've already had my moment. Roman, you took the wheel. And Drew, you and Punk still have some beef, so you're gonna have to settle with that. Let's make this a little anger management session and let Cody Rhodes take the jizz in him to find out what's going on. Whoa, me? You really want me to do that? Come on. Besides, you look after, you find some evidence, you catch the enemy, and we might be able to find something. Okay, I'm going after them. Can't believe I'm Max watching and Adam watching. This is stupid. And it's funny that they put this weird the Tower of Seth Rollins in our city. It's super weird. It's super cute, though. But anyways, I can't believe I'm doing this. Okay. Please pretend I have binoculars in my hands. Okay, let's see what they're up to. Bro, how exactly are we gonna know interrogate them? I got an idea. There's a little bit of a, you know... The anniversary of Charlie's Chicken is coming up. 15 years of them in service. So, I was thinking, since they're having a very special all-you-can-eat chicken sale, I was thinking we'd show up, mind their own business and stuff. Chicken sale? For real? Yeah, chicken. You know, Dom loves his tendies. If we go interrogate him, he'll have to spill whatever the hell's up with everyone. Oh, that sounds like a great idea.
I didn't know Charlie's Chickens was turning 15 in a couple of days, but anyways, oh my god. Do you really want to spoil this? I am getting the details and the juice already. Okay, let's see what else they're up to.
How'd you get those teleporting powers? Please don't tell Opaline, but I think the crystal had something to do with it. The talking crystal? Seriously? You know, that crystal kind of reminds me of the dark crystal from that movie. Yeah, that movie's so underrated. Yeah, it's so fun. Didn't they have a Netflix show? They did. They did. Now let's get the hell out of here. Teleport. And there they go. This is a bunch of baloney. I gotta tell the gang. Did you see the Minecraft movie trailer? It was so weird. I mean, I can't believe they're casting Jack Black. Wasn't Jason Momoa supposed to be Steve?
Yeah, but I heard of budget cuts and, oh, Cody, you're back. Well, how long were you standing there?
Yeah, long enough. And yes, I am aware of the Minecraft trailer. It is super weird.
I mean, seriously, though, that was the weirdest trailer I've ever saw. Now I feel bad for the Emoji Movie.
By 15%.
You're not gonna believe this, but this restaurant, Charlie's Chickens, is gonna turn 15 in a couple of days.
Oh yeah, like in that commercial. You know they're having that big party.
Well, I overheard MJF and Adam Cole, they're coming over to, you know, spoil it.
Oh crap, really? This is insane. You know, what are we supposed to do?
I don't know, man, but I was thinking, you know, we let their plan slide. But when they least expect it, when they think they got us cornered, we fight back. I have a little bit of a plan. We set up a trap for them.
A trap! I love that!
Yeah, so what do you suppose we do in the so-called trap? I got a few suggestions. I was thinking we would, you know, think we'd be minding our own business. And then Punk, you come from behind, take out MJF. And then Seth Rollins, you might take out Opaline Arcana. And then... maybe, you know, some of the Judgment Day members, if they do come to the party, they can, you know, like, interrogate the evil. Of course. It'll be the most perfect plan ever. I'll deal with Adam Cole. I dealt with him once.
Yeah, and then when he's not looking, I'll give him an RK out of nowhere. Then I'll spear his ass. And then we'll take him to prison.
Yeah, and I'll have 9/11 on speed dial. Then when Officer Dashaun Connor finally arrives, we'll all be safe.
Yeah. I can't believe they hired a kid from college to be a police officer.
They did make that valid point. The earth is round.
Yeah. So, good girls aren't really found in every corner of the world because the earth is a round substance.
Shouldn't they be all year round then?
You know what? I've never thought of it like that.
I actually don't have an answer for that. Not even a sarcastic one.
Tell me to shut up. Shut up. Ah, the balance has been restored.
If you do not get that reference, we are not friends. But in case you don't, that line was from a FNAF VHS called Animated Cartoon. I'll send the link in description. I'm sorry my voice is too loud in this scene. Now back to our story.
And I think I may know what's up with the teleporting thing. He said something about a crystal.
Crystal?
Yeah, I don't know, like a dark crystal from that movie, or a crystal like in the Avengers. Those are the Infinity Stones. And I don't think he was talking about those, because that's just a movie.
Yo, whatever happens, we'll be ready for them. I'm glad we were able to have this dinner table talk with all of you.
Yeah, let's just get down to business and finally defeat Opaline Arcana and MJF and put them to jail once and for all.
Yeah, and if they try to escape, they probably won't escape.
Yeah, but what if they do? Then we'll organize Plan B.
Yeah, Plan B. I'll write that down and stuff.
This majestic crystal is so precious to me. I must figure out how it works. There's gotta be some sort of thing that must, you know, make it, you know, do all this sort of things. If I were to get closer to it, then I would.
Why don't you ask the two you've imprisoned to be in your command?
You can talk! I knew it!
There you two are, where have you been? It's actually a funny story. I commanded them to have powers. Well, mostly MJF.
You gave MJF powers? Oh, so that's why he's been very quiet in the castle.
He's been providing information for you. And I feel like we finally hit the score.
Tell him.
Yes. We're gonna invade Charlie's Chickens and finally confront everyone once and for all.
That's the spirit, you guys.
And then finally, I'll finally be set free and take back what Roman did to me all those months ago.
You know about Roman Reigns?
I think this guy used to be someone.
Yeah, but I can't seem to figure out who it is.
Me neither.
Well, you'll find out soon enough who exactly this person from the crystal was when he finally awakens. Isn't that right?
Yes, most definitely.
I'm so proud of you two! Finally giving me the information I need! Now we can finally strike back and take back what's ours. Before I end this video, I just want to say, never forget those lives who were stolen on September 11th, 2001. The planes crashed into the Twin Towers thanks to Osama bin Laden. But no thanks in general. This was a terrible time for everyone. Most people think it was a setup by the President of the United States in an inside job. But it's not. They were actual assassins. So if you think John F. Kennedy or whoever was president at the time thought of all this thing, then you're wrong. Oh, was it Bush? It wasn't Bush. I swear to God, it was not Bush. But anyway, yeah. 9/11. Please pay respects to all the lives we lost on September 11th, 2001. But anyways, I'll see you in the next episode and take
care. Come on. Okay. Right there. Okay. Man, that was hard to get in here, but we're finally all set. Got the cradle ready for member number 7.
About time! That took forever.
Oh, finally. Thank you so much, Damien.
You're welcome, Rhea. I'm just here to help. You know, after a while, I've been thinking, I think we're ready for this, you know? I mean, we're gonna be, you know, this is gonna be a big group, you know? We're the Judgment Day. It's gonna be me, JD, Finn, Dom, Rhea, Carlito, wherever he is, and member number 7.
By the way, do you think you know if it's a boy or a girl yet? I think we're gonna have a son.
How do you know?
It's just a thought. I mean, me and Rhea are hoping to have a son, right, Mommy? I'm hoping so, too. I think it would, you know, be pretty nice. I mean, sure, I'll still be the only female member of the group, but, I think we deserve a newborn son for once.
Okay, whatever happens, we'll be ready, you know? So, any name suggestions for the kid? Okay. I got a good suggestion, but, I don't think it'll pass through. How does, like, Michael sound? Does Michael ring any bells? No, it doesn't ring any bells, Finn.
I think I got an idea. How about, okay, this is hard. Baby names. Baby names. Okay. Okay, I got this.
Let's see. Got nothing, don't you, Jordan? Don't call me by my full name. Oh, what's the matter, Jordan Devlin? Yeah, before you were J.D. McDonough, you were Jordan Devlin. Yeah, I was.
It's like, please just call me J.D. McDonough. I think it sounds better, but, you know, thinking of a
name for your kid, it's pretty hard. But I agree with Finn. No Michael. I want to think of something else. I mean, what if it's a girl? I mean, we could be having a girl instead of a boy.
Yeah, any girl names?
Definitely no Liv, no Becky, and sure as hell no Charlotte. That's right. They're terrible names anyway. So, I got one. How about Madeline? I think that name's already taken by the creator of this video.
Oh, dang it! You know, this is difficult, you know? Hey, at least we'll be ready for number 7 when the time comes.
When do you think the little one's ready?
I think he or she will be coming in soon. Me and Dom are getting ready for the house delivery. JD pre-ordered the towels for the birds, so it'll be, you know, coming here.
Yeah, I'm just hoping, you know, makes it out okay.
Hey, don't worry. I got plenty of supplies.
Hey, with your help, Priest, I think we can, you know, if done correctly, we might be able to have a successful house birth. So, I'm very excited for you guys. And, I can't wait for tonight, too.
Oh, yeah, you guys are going to Charlie's Chickens.
Yep, it's guys' night. You don't mind if you stay at the house alone.
Oh, you know, I'll have my, you know, daughter or son.
Oh, yeah, that's right, in the womb. Isn't that right, little guy? Oh! Oh, my God, that was a sharp kick.
He gets that for me.
Oh, he's a tough son of a gun in there. Well, excuse me. Seriously, though, we seriously have to think of a name for this kid. You sure you don't want Michael, Rhea? No, Michael, JD. I don't want a Michael in the house. I want a name that, you know, fits perfectly. I mean,
know, now that I think about it, I do have a little bit of a name suggestion, but I think I'll wait to tell you all when the time comes.
Oh, okay, a secret.
Yeah, I think it fits, you know. Viva La Raza and all.
Oh, I think I know what you're gonna name him.
Oh, it's a secret, Dom. Don't tell anybody.
I won't.
Okay, settle down, guys. Gotta get ready for guys' night. Dom, you coming with us? I'm thinking about it. I mean, it's either that or I'm staying with Mommy, you know, because she's gonna have her baby soon.
Hey, Dom, I think you should go out tonight with the guys. I think you deserve it. I mean, and after this, you know, you deserve time with the guys.
Yeah, you do. I mean, after tonight, because after tonight, you don't know when it's gonna happen, but you're gonna be a father. You're gonna take on the responsibility of taking care of your daughter or son. Yeah, so, you should definitely come out with us.
Okay, you're right. Mommy, are you sure you could stay at the house alone? Once again, I'm not gonna be alone. I'm gonna be with your son or daughter.
I know, but he or she's not even been born yet.
Yeah, but it still feels like company, you know? After all, he or she's the little demon in my dreams.
Oh, you get it from the song.
Mm-hmm. I do get it from the song.
Come here.
Mwah! I just hope you guys have a fun guys' night, and,
I'll see you after the whole situation. Oh, don't worry. We're gonna party our asses off. We promise. Yeah. We're gonna drink responsibly. Yeah, keep calm and all eyes. I'm gonna get lots of sushi, man. I'm a sushi freak. We got it, JD. You're a sushi freak. Now come on, let's go. We have a party to go to.
You guys have fun now.
Thank you, Mommy. Yeah, thanks, Rhea. Yeah, this is gonna be one heck of a party. Yeah, carpool boys. And it feels like greatness. Wrong Monday Night Raw song, guys. Oh, sorry. I'm just so used to greatness by Vaughn Williams. Yeah, what is this Def Rebel shit? I know, it's a bad song, but I think it's pretty good. Yeah, it sounds like something off of Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse, or Across the Spider-Verse. I mean, seriously, turn the shit off, man. Yeah, I want to listen to some real tunes, not this Def Rebel bullshit, man. Okay, fine. Let's listen to the new Linkin Park song. I heard it's pretty good. Oh, great, Linkin Park. Yeah, they got a chick female lead now. It's gonna be super cool. Why didn't they just have Chester's son do the lead role? Seriously, this controversy with Linkin Park, seriously? Yeah. But anyways, you guys ready for Charlie's Chickens? Of course we are. It's the big opening ceremony for the big anniversary. It's like guys' night. All the guys of the Judgment Day are showing up. Not Rhea? No, she can't go. She's, you know, she's expecting a kid, you know. She has to stay at home in case things happen. That's right. And, no one say anything about it. Unless you say the code word, Chicada. Which is, Brazilian for arrival. Alright, the code word. Yeah, we don't want MJF finding out about shit tonight, you know? Even if MJF does arrive, let's just have a good time. Yeah, we're supposed to have a good time here. Seth and Punk will be meeting us at the drive-thru. Oh, yeah. Brace yourselves, everyone, we're here. Can you believe it? We finally made it to the big guys' night outing, guys. Like, guys, this is gonna be awesome, guys. Yeah, when I guys all over the guys, I guide. Guys, it's clobbering time, guys. Yeah! But anyways, yeah. Charlie's Chicken's big ceremony, big anniversary tonight. I mean, tendies are now 59% off, and it's gonna be super good. And by the way, you know, all wrestling's now on USA till 2025, so it's a pretty good week. Yeah, we're on to a pretty good start here. Yeah. Once Raw heads to Netflix in 2025, we can say all the cuss words we want. Yeah, it's like we're free as a bird. You know, they got away with the roast with Kevin Hart scot-free. It was pretty good. Yeah, but if we want to see real pretty good, let's see what USA has to offer in store. Yeah, I loved the season premiere of Raw a couple days ago with Bret Hart doing the intro and, I think the Wyatt 6 match was pretty interesting. I did not expect in a million years any Alexa Bliss mentioning or Easter eggs or even the comeback, but it happened. And don't even get me started on what happened on SmackDown. You know, with the Bloodline and Cody Rhodes. Oh, guys, you're here! Oh, wow, I didn't expect you guys. How long were you standing there? About 5 seconds. But yeah, the crap that happened on SmackDown, it was intense. Yup, very intense. Well, good afternoon, guys. Acknowledge me. We acknowledge you, Roman Reigns, the original tribal chief. Yeah, then now forever. I mean, seriously, man.
Oh yeah, we just, so yeah, we're ready for the big night tonight. Oh, come on inside, the place is open, all the chickens 59% off them. We're gonna have a party tonight. Not with some fake bands and some takeover of some sorts, just like the one at the Bold Stallion. Okay, this is nothing like the Bold Stallion, for sure. It's a little bit different, trust me. There is no false Casey and the Sunshine Band journey, just playing, having a good time, fun, and a bit of a surprise too, so come on in. All right, we're coming in, man. 18 minutes later, when everyone finally showed up. Man, Oos, I can't believe she's having your kid. I feel so jealous. I can't believe she's gonna be a mom. Yeah, I know, but shh, be quiet about it. I don't want this whole thing to cause a stir in front of the rest of the restaurant. Oh, we're the only people here, Oos. It's just all of us. Yeah, it's not like MGF is following us in secret. All right, MGF, do you read me? Yes, I do. I finally made it to the entrance of the restaurant, and I snuck out through the chimney, and yeah, I'm in the kitchen right now. But yeah, I'm getting close. But so what's the plan? Okay, Adam Cole, you spill it. Game plan is simple. We just attack them from behind and stuff. But what if they have a backup plan? They won't! Come on, it's guys' night! I mean, there's a lot of guys there. Do you really think we might be capable of fending off everyone? That is why I have backup plans. Dave, overnight, gave birth to a bunch of other baby Yoshis, and I'll be bringing them right here. Oh, that's awesome. I totally forgot Dave was a girl. So, yeah. You really think you can do that? Of course. Let me just, find Dave real quick and her babies, and we can get this deal done with. Deal. And I totally forgot Dave had a litter of other Yoshis. You know, it would be super weird if, someone else would be having a baby at this time. But that'd be ridiculous! There's no one that I know who's expecting. Unless there is. Nah, I'm just exaggerating. But that would be ridiculous if that were true. Jeff has no idea. Said that. Okay, I'm just imagining things. Oh, I swear to God, I need to take some ibuprofen. Bro, I love trolling the fourth wall, man. And now, ladies and gentlemen, by popular demand, we bring to you a replacement to the Jonas Brothers, because one of them got COVID-19, Freddy Fazbear and the Faz Band. Well, Freddy and the what now? And I know these guys, who's there from that video game? Oh, finally, you understand, yeah. Whoa, they brought Freddy Fazbear and the gang to Charlie's Chickens? Weren't they at that pizza place for a moment? Yeah, but then they were at that church, and now they're in the restaurant. Bro, is it just me or did they look different? Yeah, these are the Withers, I think. Yeah, they're different in the second video game for some reason. I don't know why, but yeah. That's kind of about it. Yo, shut up. This is the best part of the song. Bro, why does this sound like something off of Chuck E. Cheese or something? Bro, is this Freddy Fazbear? Yes, this is Freddy Fazbear, Carlito. And where have you been lately? I went to this draft for the NFL and stuff. Oh yeah, that's right, NFL season's back. Yeah, go Falcons! Yeah, but they lost their first game! Oh, it's not fair! It's not fair they lost their first game! I know, it's so unfortunate. So freaking unfortunate. Hey guys, do you mind if we sit down? Brian from Family Guy, what are you doing here? It's guys' night, so I brought Misty, even though she's not a guy. Yeah, we just thought we'd come here before plot convenience. Oh, okay, that seems legit. Yeah, we're here too for some reason. We're here to make America great again. Buy my bounty, the quicker picker-upper. Talk to ya! I was never here.
Yo, Yeetus.
Alright, this just got crowded, I know. Well, yo, is this Freddy Fazbear? What's he doing here in Charles Chickens? They're performing the Showtime song for us. Yeah, I'm glad William Afton's gone, but he's gonna come back. You know that's happening every freaking game. I know. Like, if it comes back during Secret of the Mimic, I swear to God I'm gonna scream my pants off. Guys, I think I see MJF. Really, Sammy? Shh, be quiet, I think he'll see ya. But, isn't he right there? Oh God, what do we do? Okay, stay calm. It's obvious he's terribly hiding, so
let's launch our plan now, guys.
Alright, Oos. This is definitely not the finale of the show.
Yep, only 10 to 15 more episodes left of this crazy show, only on the Furby Fan Network.
We can't make it obvious. Let's pretend we're surrounded, and then you RKO out of nowhere.
do your coup de grace, Drew Claymore, and whatever you do, JD. Are you serious? I do a super kick. Yeah, and then CM Punk, when it's all said and done, when Adam Cole appears, and then Opaline, go to sleep, then you add spear. You got it? Yeah, can you say that in Fortnite terms?
Hey, Freddy, I don't mean to interrupt your performance, but I feel like there's a strange visitor upon us. More like three.
Oh, really? So, why'd you make us stop the performance, Foxy?
Because I see MJF!
Who's MJF? Oh no, not this crap again. Oh crap, it's MJF and Adam Cole and their stupid pony. Stupid, you a-hole! Air for trouble! And make it double!
Make that triple, you guys! Oh yeah, this is like a Team Rocket reference, but you ruined it. You were supposed to say Meowth, like Meowth. I'm not gonna meow like that stupid Pokemon! Oh, that'd be so funny if you did, lol. You guys suck, I know. But anyways, yeah, we're gonna take over this joint. And, yo, is that Freddy Fazbear?
Oh, yeah, I think it is.
Oh, crap, it's the guy from the church. You guys aren't gonna kill me, are you?
I kill you? Maybe.
Foxy! I just love murdering people. You know, like William did.
I like this fox.
Let's get down to business to defeat the Huns. Oh, like in that Disney movie? Aren't you surrounded now, guys? You think you can get away with all this crash and all these parties and stuff? Well, you're wrong. What do you even want from us?
Power. We all know something's going on with you guys. We all know someone's carrying a little secret.
No, we're not. No, we're not. We're not carrying a little secret. Nope, definitely not at all.
Judgment Day. Carlito's with you, Finn and JD. Where's Rhea?
She couldn't make it. She's gonna be here soon, but, you know, she had to deal with stuff.
Really? Where is she? She's not hiding anything that we're not supposed to know.
Is she? No, definitely not. And if she were, she would be, she's somewhere, but that's none of your business. Why would you care?
You're hiding something.
I'm gonna give you 5 seconds to tell me what the hell is going on. 5? Crap. 4? I can explain. And I don't want your explanation, Drew. You think you know him. 2? 1! What is it? Fine. You wanna know the truth? Rhea is about to beat your ass! Oh, crap. Get away from my husband!
Your husband? It's true. Oh yeah, that's right, we were the wedding crashers.
JD, Damien, handle them.
Ah, son of a glitch.
Ah!
Scene missing because, yeah, budget cuts, Zeus.
Oh, you think you're so tough for beating us up.
Well, you're wrong. Dave, get in here. Oh crap, that's Yoshi again? Holy crap, Dave had Yoshlings, or Yoshi babies, or whatever you call them.
Oh, proud mother, eh? I didn't even know she was a girl.
No, but I could wrestle all three of them.
They just need some candy, Zeus. You wanna feed them?
Oh, feed them and wrestle them? That'll be nice. Time to get this rodeo on the road. Yo, waiter, give me some of that chicken, man.
Coming right up, Mr. McIntyre.
Thank you. Hey, I never get tired of this. Yeehaw! Can't believe I just did that again. Deja vu.
You are an expert.
Thank you, Randy.
I am pretty much an expert in Super Mario arcade games.
You could have at least told me he could tame that thing! Yeah, I kind of forgot. You for gore, skull emoji! I'm out of Bro, I can't believe we failed this again.
Yeah, it was quite so obvious. I knew we were gonna fail. I knew we'd fail by 50%, but I surely showed we were 59% we're gonna win.
Yeah, I guess I should have told you about the Drew McIntyre thing. Yeah, you most definitely should have. And the old Freddy Fazbear shenanigans. Oh crap, this is sick. This is more crazier than the time I ran that school. Right, class dismissed. Have a great day. Except for you, Solo and your stupid Bloodline members. You have detention after school.
Come on! What do we do?
Literally everything. This is ball crap. I didn't even get to do anything. Yeah, you get to do nothing, Toggle-O, because you're stupid. Bro, stop trying to set up cutaways! We ain't the Family Guy! Yo, it was worth a shot, man. Wait, did that actually happen? Maybe. Yes and no. Okay, that makes sense. Leap suggest. It's over, Opaline. We have the higher ground.
Brian! Misty! I can't believe you're back here. Never thought we'd see each other again, but, here we are. And what do you think you're doing around here? Thinking that you could stop us? No way. You guys are insufferable.
You guys are even worse than Tony Khan. True, true, Tony Khan is much worse.
Oh, really, man?
Me, on a scale from 1 to 10, you're so much better than Tony Khan.
That makes sense. Let's get these guys out of town.
You know what, in fact? I already called in Officer Tashawn Connor. You guys are going to jail! Bro, moment, you three are under arrest, guys. Bro, this is stupid. We're arrested by a meme by cabs.
You will not get away with this.
Yeah, you're gonna figure out how to make us escape jail.
I may have a few suggestions.
But we're getting arrested anyway right now.
Yeah. You and I have a lot to think, have a lot of explaining to do when we get to our jail cell.
I hope we live in the same cell together. We can be roommates. Now you're going in separately. Oh, thanks for the tip, Josh and Connor.
We did it.
We defeated MJF, Adam Cole, and Opaline, and they're off to jail! Ha ha ha!
Just as easy as the creation of techno music, Oos.
Wait, Family Guy already did that cutaway? Ah, son of a bitch.
Mommy, you came back for me. But what about... I needed to make sure you were safe. I knew something like this would happen, so I thought I'd drop by and came at the right time. Mwah. I think you should better be going now, you know, just in case. Okay, you're right. Boys, would you like to come home?
Really? This place is a mess. Can we just stay a little bit longer? Maybe you can, you know, hang with us? I mean, we've only just began the party.
Yeah, and then MJF showed up.
And those Yoshi babies. I love these Yoshi little hatchlings. They're so cute.
They look like big nerds. I know, but they're Yoshis for real.
A good mother, Dave.
You're a good mother. Yeah, can we just, like, stay for just a little bit longer? We've only just begun.
Okay, besides, this place is pretty good. And again, I am in the mood for some tendies.
We should get the couple's meal.
Oh, most definitely.
Oh, great. The whole Judgment Day's back together.
Oh, yeah. Like we always do. All rise. Hit it, Freddy.
All right. This next one's called Talking in Your Sleep by the Romantics. Oh, yeah. Just like in the movie. So cliche. Such a good song. Yeah, let's just, you know, let's party our asses off. Guys Night, acknowledge that. Well, it looks like we're in jail. Separated. Yeah. You know, at least we're, you know, in other rooms where we can talk to each other. Yeah, that is true.
You and me have a lot of explaining to do for this. You should have at least told me that Drew was a Yoshi tamer.
Yeah, I kind of forgot about that because when I was about to be mauled by those animatronics and stuff.
Yeah, that is true. But we gotta get a final way out of here.
Hey, when the time comes, we'll finally make it through.
25 minutes later, when the party was finally over...
Another fine day at Charlie's Chickens! Oh, that was pretty good.
I think it's time we all go home, you know? I just feel like it's the perfect time.
I'm gonna stay here and clean up, so, you guys can go home, though. Okay, we'll catch you up in a minute, man. Yeah, same here. Catch you up in a minute, Day-Day. Yeah, whatever. I don't know about you, but I gotta go home to my wife and dog, so I'll see you later. Yeah, totally, Jane Lyria said hi. Yeah, and don't forget to tell them about what happened to the bracelet. Hey, she already knows. She's making me a new one. Oh, that makes sense. I'm gonna stay here. What about you, Edge? I'm gonna go home and see if I'm either WWE or AEW bound, you know? I'm still figuring out my life here. Since they're injured in real life. Okay. What about you, Seth? Gotta go home to Bex, man. And my daughter, Rouge. See you later. Wolf Boss is having a special, loose, so I gotta go. Alright, I guess it's just us five to clean up the whole place.
That seems fine to me. Besides, what's the worst that could happen?
Epilogue, in about 25 minutes later after they all clean.
Alright, that's a wrap, everyone! About time! I'm sick of everyone treating this fine eatery like a food fighting ring.
Hey, but if it weren't for us, you know, MJF would have destroyed the whole place.
True, that is true. Oh, hold on, it's Rhea. Probably asking how long it's been taking me, but I'm already done. Hello? Yes, my terror twin. Chikara. Holy shit! Oh my god! I'll call you back, okay? I'm on my way. Guys, I gotta go. This is gonna sound awkward, but Rhea's in labor. Oh, crap! Oh, you gotta go home, man. Go home! I will.
Well, that just happened. Anyone up for, you know, a go home to go snack? Free delivery!
Yeah, but I don't want ones that's spicy. Okay, no spicy for all of you. That's good. Coming out of your mouth, Homelander. You too, Aquaman. No, stop teasing each other. Now stop teasing
Crap, this may have beaten the longest episode since episode 2.
True that! Okay, guys, this is like 24 minutes long. See you in the next episode. Take care. Oh, and, yeah. The next episode is, it's gonna be a two-parter. It's gonna be... I'll try to make it not as traumatizing, but, yeah, thanks for watching. I'm gonna stop rambling. Thank you, and, take care, and happy WWE Week!
Hey, guys, thank you so much for watching my video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and for more content like this, I do Wrestling Plotagon, and especially Furby, so, yeah. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Take care, everyone. And, stay cool. Oh, and don't forget, Phoenix Studios is going to the Monday Night Raw after the Bad Blood pay-per-view in the Enterprise Center in St. Louis, so I'll see you there.